Speaking of food, if you're driving along Highway 69, there's a good chance you'll smell and see some hot food cooking on the grill. The annual Roast N Boast Cook-Off will be taking place this weekend at the Columbus Fairgrounds. Our Quentin Smith was out there earlier today as vendors were setting up and has more on what you can expect.
It's that time of year again. The 17th annual Roast N Boast Barbecue Cook-Off is back here in Columbus. We have grill masters from all over coming here to the fairgrounds to compete in this weekend's barbecue cook-off. Now, this is a really fun event. For those who will be coming out this weekend, you can expect to hear live music, you can expect to enjoy some fresh, hot food off the grill, and just to have an overall good time. Now, for those who will be participating in the cook-off, the winner will receive thousands of dollars in prize money, and they'll also be able to have bragging rights for a full year. And this event kicks off today at 5 o'clock and will also take place again tomorrow morning beginning at 11 a.m. But for now, reporting in Columbus, Quentin Smith, WCBI News.